His name was Geralt of Rivia. He was a witcher, a professional monster slayer. An unusual contract to lift the curse that held a monarch's daughter. It was enough to spend the night with the princess, dusk till dawn. If only she were not a deadly beast, a Striga. The traitor responsible for the curse became the bait. Though gravely wounded, the Witcher lifted the curse and gained fame. The world changed with the coming of the Great War, the time of the sword and axe, the time of disdain. Geralt of Rivia disappeared, all but forgotten. But that's another story. The Northern Kingdoms nursed their wounds for 5 years after the Great War. Plague and famine raged, the death toll unknown. A few surviving elven and dwarven units sought refuge amidst forests, where they prepared for a final, desperate fight. Abominable beasts ruled backwoods, highways, and former battlefields alike. In cities and villages, folk were left wondering what had happened to the Witchers. The Blue Mountains in the north of Kedwin, the year 1270. 5 years after the Great War.
Everything's all right. I've no idea where you've been. The important thing is you're alive and among friends. Though you look like you just left your grave.
I remember nothing.
We'll speak soon enough. We're nearing Kaer Morhen. We're home. Leo, get Triss.
Your time nears its end, witches. Enjoy things while you can.
You missed the parry.
I keep repeating this. Pirouette always followed by a back cross parry. Always.
Barely 2 days have passed since they found you.
Mm-hmm. I owe my recovery to you. Thank you, Triss.
Remember anything?
Not much. Look below. I know the moves. Pirouette, parry, cut. Explain it, but I feel a bond when we speak. I know you are important.
Geralt, we...
I need to think.
Time flows slowly at Kaer Morhen.
It worked!
Not bad. take a rest. What do you think, Geralt? Is he ready for the path?
Wait for the rest. He's alone. The professor promised 50 orins for every freak we kill.
He's mine!
Vesemir, we got company.
I'm shutting the gate. Geralt, grab a sword off the training forms. How do you feel?
Fine.
Anyone know who the intruders are?
Ordinary bandits would never attack Kaer Morhen.
That we know, Marigold. You could try some of your famous magic.
In due time, Lambert.
Enough! We need to check the other possible passages to the upper courtyard.
Enough to attack us. Who would be foolish enough to attack us? What's happening?
They're trying to break down the gate!
They won't get anywhere without a battering ram.
Shit! What is that?
A frightener. One mean beast.
Savola,
I know him. A mage as ambitious as he is insane.
They're coming up here. Get ready!
There's more! They're entering the upper courtyard!
The one in glasses is the professor, murder for hire. I sense magic. There's a sorcerer among them.
Professor, you know the way. Get to it.
The professor is wanted in Redania, Temeria, and Kedwin. A real maggot. I don't recognize the sorcerer.
Marigold, I'm interested in whether you can disarm Savola. The rest is witch's work.
I'll try.
They're coming.
The Frightener is very dangerous, but it's vulnerable to loud noises.
The bell's in the upper courtyard.
Exactly. Eskel, Lambert, you'll help me stop the Frightener and the bandits. Leo, stay behind us. Geralt, you open the gate to the upper courtyard.
When we're there, Triss can stop Savola and his pet while we prepare to deal with the professor and the unknown mage.
I'll figure something out.
Let's do this. Lead them a bit down here before withdrawing. Geralt, follow the wall and break through to the tower where there's a passage to the upper courtyard.
Alone?
They're just bandits. The one might be infamous. You must open the gate. We'll be waiting. Good luck, Wolf.
With me and die. With me and die. you'll regret the day you were born.
Through here. Follow me, back to Savola.
Thank you. It's a miracle you're alive.
You could have told me about the stairs.
Lambert and Eskel were supposed to fix them yesterday.
We're not masons.
No matter. The professor and the other mage must be hiding in the keep.
Face the truth, Witchers. They're here to rob you.
Triss, child, we have nothing of value. Some good steel, snow fox pelts?
I mean the laboratory and you know it. Someone wants your famed mutagens.
You're jumping to conclusions.
Triss may be right. We need to find out what they want.
One thing at a time. We shouldn't turn our backs on a strong mage leading a frightener.
And you can't let the bandits in the lab.
Right as usual, Triss.
Geralt, you've dealt with mages. Find out what this one wants. Leo will guide you.
Just reconnaissance, or...?
No one will be sorry if some of them lose their heads. You'll manage, Wolf. Just remember, Leo's with you.
I can handle this.
We'll see what's happening inside and be back.
Take these potions just in case. Drink the Thunderbolt now and keep Swallow for when you need healing. I'll be able to tell you how they work. We'll make sure no one else gets inside. Triss, stay with us in case Savola has any new ideas.
Beware of the professor. I've heard he's a professional. Ended 17 lives.
All right.
Sorry. I know you've fought bandits and mages before. Remember your potions.
All right.
Sorry.
Get it done quickly, and you may be back in time for the Frightener.
Will do. What did Vesemir mean about me and sorcerers?
You killed a few in your time. Sorceresses are a separate matter. You have a weakness for them, and it's mutual. Marigold cried when she told us of your disappearance. She's not all bad, though too smart for her own good sometimes. We'll talk when things calm down. Drink your Thunderbolt potion and explore the keep.
What should I expect from the mage?
Hard to say. I know neither him nor his specialty, and I don't like the situation.
Meaning?
Someone powerful, capably disguised, helps Savola. Without that, I would have conquered his defenses in the lower courtyard.
Could it have been the mage we saw?
Unlikely. Geralt, please, don't challenge him.
We'll see. So what do these potions do?
Thunderbolt is a combat potion. Your body will tense up, adrenaline will course.
Any side effects?
Makes it tough to focus on defense. And a hangover. Swallow is a healing potion.
Thanks.
Ready, Geralt?
Mm-hmm. Is this your first real fight?
No, but I've never killed a man.
Stay close.
I've heard all of Dandelion's ballads about you. Lambert tells me I'll never be as fast as a real Witcher. But I managed to hit him during training today.
You beat Lambert?
Yeah, we were fencing on the floor pegs when that strange storm came. Lambert looked away, I did a pirouette, hit him right in the gut. He didn't fall, and then he beat me.
You'll make a good swordsman yet.
I know. Every time Lambert beats me, he says I have potential. These men are suicidal.
These stairs lead to the lab.
Follow me.
The energy you annexed from the Circle of Elements is enough to stop the witches?
You tremble, yet you complain Savola would have them all, leaving none for you. Did the sight of a single witcher, White Wolf himself, instill fear?
The aforementioned, considered dead, I might add, is a known killer. I'll gladly challenge him.
Leo, stand back. Come on, Professor.
Time is essential. I wield the power of the Circle of Elements. They are no threat. Back to work. I want the mutagens ready for teleportation in 15 minutes. Our witches shan't trouble us.
We're cut off. The stairs are blocked.
The magic barrier looks solid. We need Triss.
They're robbing us. Geralt, clear the passage upstairs. Use a sign.
A sign?
The Ard. I can't do it since I broke my fingers training along the gauntlet. Cast the Ard at the debris.
I don't remember the signs.
Let's go to the Circle of Elements, a source of the power. You need to try and learn the Ard.
All right.